I would say that this elk is a little thirsty.
He knows how to turn the water on.
And he knows how to turn the water on. I guess he won't be anybody's yummy meal because you're not allowed to shoot them. Not in the Grand Canyon, anyway.